Commonwealth Games, Chris Walker-Hebborn left out of England's swimming squad. Defending 100m backstroke champion Chris Walker-Hebborn has been left out of England's swimming squad for April's Gold Coast Commonwealth Games. Walker-Hebborn missed out on automatic selection in October and did not do enough at December's second trials. James Wilby, gold medalist at Glasgow 2014, and Paralympic, World, European and Commonwealth champion Ollie Hynd are among the 24 additional names. Olympic champion Adam Peaty was one of 15 swimmers selected in October. The games take place in Australia from 4 to 15 April. Team England chef de mission Sarah Winkless said the squad offered a balance of youth and experience. Breaststroke specialist Wilby will be competing in his second Commonwealths after being part of the gold medal winning 4x100m medley relay team in Glasgow. Double 2014 medalist Amy Wilmot, who won silver in the 400m individual medley and the 200m butterfly, will be at her third games after she made her debut in Delhi in 2010. As well as Hynd, who will defend his SMA 200m individual medley title, Rio Paralympic gold medalists Alice Tai and Ellie Robinson are included in a seven-strong para-swimming team, along with Tom Hammer, who will be hoping to add to his silver from Glasgow in the S14200m freestyle. Swimming squad: Abby Wood, Amy Wilmot, Anna Hopkin, Anna Main, Cameron Cole, Chloe Golding, David Cumberledge, Elliot Clough, Jacob Peters, James Wilby, Jarvis Parkinson, Jessica Fuller Love, Jessica Jackson, Joe Litchfield, Laura Stevens, Rosie Rudin, Thomas Fannin. Para swimming squad: Alice Tai, Eleanor Robinson, Jacob Leach, Jonathan Fox, Lewis White, Oliver Hynd, Thomas Hammer.